Okay guys, so today this is the third episode of the Swansea City Career Mode. We're going to start the game today off with a game against Preston. We beat them 1-0 in real life, I believe. Hopefully we can get something similar, same sort of result, to win. But last time out we beat Sheffield United 2-1 away from home, and we simmed the Birmingham game, which we drew 1-0. So hopefully we can get a win in this game. Let's see what happens. And this is our first home game of the season, I believe, for the Liberty
Alan
Stadium.
Smith
so
Martin
this
Tyler,
hope we can get
South
a
Wales.
Good
this
result here.
From the Liberty Stadium.
The players opening.
And the match for you today, Swansea City against Preston North End.
It's yeah, well,
Swansea
big
City.
Change.
What about them today?
We switched to Tom Carl. I don't know what he's like on this FIFA. He went so great on the last one. Hopefully he can get us. Hopefully he can get assist or.
Well, he really could be the star
shift
of the show today. Two in his
so
previous match.
Harrop has scored two goals in his last game. Ex-United player. Looks like he could be a big threat then.
Leroy Fair starts, a midfielder in good form. And here is just the one main
so
attacker
you're the
lineup
in this lineup for the both teams today. You could see us Carter Vickers start, no Joe Roden as he was not in full fitness either. And the whole Nelson, Conor Roberts.
And this is how the opposition will line up.
Jesus. So we know a lot of players, I know Pearson is a very good championship midfielder, obviously Joshua Harris and Sean Maguire. Very quick striker, I think he's going to be a threat for us today.
Signal from the referee, and off we go.
Terrible
just a mistake,
player,
really.
Nothing.
Not even asked too much of the opponent.
To.
It's just a mishit pass.
Attack.
Cleverly done. Brilliant Power. Pass. Can he finish it? Put into the middle. Possibilities here. Oh, that's great
defending there from.
And that's dealt with Carter the problem.
Vickers, I believe.
Part of the plan here to try and the shot's up.
Out
in front of goal.
The Kens on the ball there. Coming to get a ball into Nelson. Did not want to play there, but okay.
Pearson.
There's been a fairly bowling first half, well, first 13 minutes.
Taking on the defenders.
Can he get a cross in?
Delivered into the box.
Carroll, terrible header.
Corner to come now.
Header, to be honest. Can I get a cross in there now to.
He's put in the corner.
Third.
Fair!
Oh,
it's a brave
right
effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Davis. Now Fisher.
Yeah, they defended brilliantly so far this game when they've had the attacks. They've got a cross in which ain't too good.
Attacking well here.
They're on the attack here, you know.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And somehow he's hooked it in over his head. What
more
a
strike
that is. Well,
it's come in from a long way out.
I see a spin save here. Contenders went in, his legs are over him, but
defenders caught
should
out
be saved now.
The
I think they're in the way out.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Nelson has got it back.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
The owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK. Please contact him.
Slipping it through.
Thank you.
And that will clear the danger.
The strongest of players, to be honest.
That'll be a corner.
Hopefully we can get it onto someone there.
In goes the corner.
Bernie.
Off the bar. Back into play.
So unlucky.
I thought
no,
he
very
thought
very
that first one was in. Bounce back off the frame.
Nothing else really happened that half, so I've cut that clip of the rest of the half because nothing else happened. It was just passing, going up in midfield, no attacking really. As we get into the second half, hopefully we can get a goal back. We were lucky not to score that header. Hopefully we get a result here. A take
and
draw at
this
point.
The second half.
The start, maybe not, I would have wanted to win 100%, but I don't know, that goal did go in. I went straight at him.
Pearson. Naturally, but
he
they've
says,
certainly dipped their toe into the water here.
Spurs.
Yeah,
I've
well, they've
in
had to put the money in the pockets, about 50 million quid, which
no.
I don't think that's an outrageous figure for somebody of his quality.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. On it back with an interception.
And Carl plays it up to Salina, who did bring them. of doing it.
Good play from the referee here.
Why they've given McBurney so little strength in this game.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
See, really fast. It's hard for him to keep those.
Put in from the wide area. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the wide area.
Of this.
And in it goes.
In. Van der Holm.
And he's caught upright, but just off target.
Very close,
not too much wrong with the technique there.
To try and get a goal in a crowded area.
Again, nothing has really happened since they did just have a chance, but they hit it miles wide. I'm going to bring off McBurney for Bony, and I'm going to... Well, I'm out of subs now.
Area. Not the easiest chance he'll get today, Bony, I don't think.
Bony can't play, so he's here. Well, he is very strong.
There's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
And pace. 53 pace and 34 stamina. He plays a good ball through to Colin Farrell. Can he get across him? If anyone goes in.
Really get it. Surely, the equaliser. He is a saviour there. Clear the cross. Out for a throw. And over the touchline.
He's going to attack from...
Fall back off. Done well today.
He's done extremely well. And the game is at a stage where they can afford to take their man of the match off.
Been a
he's coming forward
possession.
With some danger.
From Preston,
he went in well.
Got the ball back. Luciano Nasi. And he's intercepted. Not Conor Roberts defending.
Plenty of space out wide.
And
they're going to use it. Straightforward save for the goalkeeper, Iker Casillas.
Leaves it on Tom Carroll. He plays out the
on
ball.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to need the ties that feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. Eventually to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys. It's no wonder why I ain't no peas, I know.
believe he's one of our higher paid players, I believe. We do have a cracking game next against Leeds at home at the Liberty Stadium. It may change up the lineup quite a bit, and it'll bring out Tom Carroll, which didn't have a brilliant game, to be totally honest. Alphonso Davies is back from his injury, so you'll play over Narsing. Salina's back of full fitness, so you'll come in. I brought Joe Rose into the bench. Well, it may start him or Cardiff because I don't know 100%. And they're going to start Maitland-Niles there, right? He'll probably come on as a sub. Kenny and Fur have been brilliant so far, so they'll keep their midfield role. Montero, you'll start as well. Carter Vickers, I want him to start because Joe Roden is obviously not full fitness, as you can see by the bar. Cal Norton, I'm going to give him a chance of right back. I'm not saying that Conor Roberts has done bad, it's just I want to give players chances. So we are back at the Liberty for a big game.
Welcome to every one of you. Thanks for joining us for this match from the Liberty Stadium here in South Wales. Alan Smith joining me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary.
It's a big match, man.
And the match for you today, Swansea City against Leeds United.
A loss from Preston.
A big reshuffle for Swansea City. Casillas starts in goal. Martin Olsen starts with Kyle Norton as the wide defenders. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. It's Swansea City, Alan.
Same
what about
formation.
Them today?
Well, for a team that we
expected to be up in the promotion places, it's been disappointing for them early on.
Against Sheffield United,
they have got plenty of time to redeem themselves, and maybe we'll see a start of recovery today.
Check for you on the Leeds United
Swansea
lineup.
Player Pablo Hernandez coming to the
responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward and. I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be an only man defensive up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
I don't know if I should give Casillas number one, the number one shirt, debating it. Norfelt as a currently. Do both the teams having their team talk. Hope for a result here.
Thank you, Liberty Stadium. Enjoy the game.
And let's kick off here.
And the game is kicked off. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
To get past the Finley's players, plays it. Tries to play
that was a foul, but the referee's...
Kenny kicks
the
shot,
hits the post.
Cleared the ball. Defending to get out there from Leeds. Salina has it. Plays it to McFerney. Can he get a shot off?
And
it's blocked. We do have a corner.
Deflected
and Leeds can be good on
corner. Clear corner. Corner played in.
McFerney, can he get to it?
Well, that's good defending.
Norton's there and he's been intercepted. Can they ever attack you? Just one of them. Good tackle from
Norton. The opposition could take the ball away.
Tries to play
his teammates will thank him for that.
Doesn't get to the player.
Looking for an opening with some good control build up.
Montero
excellent vision.
Through to Salina.
He's in.
He got a shot off.
Saw the goal and went for
right
it.
To the keeper.
That is one of the
it's
great
a decent
saves.
Shot.
Had no right to
and
stop that.
Must be one
had
of
no
them.
Right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Oh, definitely folks. A lot of glimpses of better player compared
Bacon.
To the last game. Well,
maybe the counter-attack is on here.
They're going to attack your leads.
It's a very good interception.
Because Davis goes past one player.
Bit of space for him.
Cross
into now out on the wing.
In the box in time.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Burnley had shot there from him. The
tide has been headed in only one direction and reaching for it a little bit
very
with a header.
Close,
and that's the expected result. Back to the training ground, I think.
Awesome, guys, his head on it. Almost
a turnover in play here with that
intercepted. Good defending there from this. He's,
he's got some room out here in the
wide
position.
Pace. Turns in, can he get across
and then it
him?
Goes. And they get it away. Baker. Samuel Saiss. Baker. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Suddenly it's become more about control and care rather than speed.
Good defending there from McKennie.
A
decent save from Christy, yes, but it didn't work straight out of it. I would prefer
him to
capture
it, for Leeds. Swung in from the corner.
Got to be.
Well, his teammates just looked away in disgust. It was such an easy chance for the first goal of the game. I think we both thought, watching from up here, that he was bound to score that. And Cooper. Samuel Saiss.
And he's missed the ball in the lead winger, but he's still got it.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Tried to go in with Burnley, but he has no other pace to get to that. They're defending here from us so far. Plays it through to Sabina.
Threading it through.
Got the pace.
Played in the clear.
Come on, one on one.
Can he do it?
Oh,
right,
just
in at the goalkeeper, and
it
what
should
a chance.
Be funny.
How did he miss it? I think he had too much time to think about it, Martin. It got the better
that
of him.
Could come back to bite us, but. Fancy, yeah. Plays it to McBurney. Well, doesn't
lost the ball.
But.
Pablo Hernandez. Here's Phillips. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
There's an incisive pass. Alfonso Davies, he's got past all of them. A great goal from McKennie, I believe. And we won the left. A big game and a big goal for us so far. Alfonso Davies, he returns back with a goal.
Speed.
He could be one of our key players this season.
It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Goals,
yeah. Well, they enjoyed that, and they've
caught
the opposition unaware who had committed too many men forward.
When we were many injured.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
So far this game.
Here's Phillips.
It could be 2-0.
Liam Cooper.
If you count the Monteros.
Samuel Saiss.
On the attack, you know.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Davis. Can find some space here on the flanks.
We'll get a cross in.
Get his cross in now. Pablo Hernandez has gone
Pablo
in with
Hernandez
a header.
Got a header.
Ball nowhere near going into
there.
The net. I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Good header from Fur back to McKennie.
Terrible pass. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Some options now for the pass.
They could be
the equaliser.
Great
it's a corner.
To
they're going to have to defend it. Corner played into the middle. Defended well. Samuel Saiss.
They are on the attack here.
They set it up well for the cross. Good
cross
into
in.
The near post.
Oh.
Oh, it's the post.
Well, it's lucky not to be 1-0.
Now
we have defended
it
pretty well so far this game.
Pablo Hernandez.
They
well,
could
go
crossing again. Great
well, they got it wide very
home.
Well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery.
Burnley got it.
Come away with the ball cleaning. Great tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. Here's Phillips. Out into the wide areas now.
and they get it away.
Head from Van Dorn playing for Semenya. Can McBurnie get it through?
It's a quick break.
Fast one. And
oh,
that.
It's got to be.
The referee has indicated the shot. Montero, he's redeemed himself.
They lead by two now.
And more focus there, but there from Montero.
And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward.
Just
couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
First goal of the season. There'll be many to come.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Phillips. Pablo Hernandez and Phillips. Half time now.
And then we're going to get into the second half. The first half was brilliant. Miles better than the last game. Showed a lot more attacking and we didn't let the other team press us as much as Preston did. We're going to bring on Maitland-Niles for his debut.
Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway.
Hopefully he can perform brilliantly.
Samuel Saiz.
Good defending there.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Swung in from the corner. And that will...
He's defending
the threat,
there to
at
defend
least
that corner. Gonna get an attack here. Waiting there, supposed to McBurnie. Oh, what a ball over to Alphonso Davies. He can
now a chance to get a bit of width into this
can
attack.
He's cross in here. He does.
Should really
great
deliver from this position. The defender in the way. Challenge, and he's got the ball. Shots on! Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Well, they are behind. So it's time for a change. They've got to.
We have made some subs here. We thought off.
Somehow.
Montero, Gonzalo, and Conrad to carry on the game. I do want to close the game out and make a 3-0, but I'll take a 3-0 win, or they could come back and lose. But...
Get the next goal.
Yeah, you do wonder whether they'll look back on that chance at the end of this match with a lot of regret.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. A real chance here.
He just has to plays it back to McBurnie. McBurnie, oh, what a finish.
And a goal! No chance at all for the goalkeeper. He
well, he surely closed
up
the game
right
there.
Up into the far top and corner.
A
brilliant goal.
Goal.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Adam Forshaw. Roberts. It's Harrison. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Excellent interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shots on here. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
And that'll be a throw. Roberts. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. 7 more minutes to go. Bit of space for him now out on the wing, put in from the wide area, cleared away, well away from goal. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. He's injured. trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
And shoots!
He's made the save. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Taking on the defenders. Well, that's good defending. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Samuel Saiss, Douglas. It's over, and the referee blows the whistle.
Team has finished. 3-0 to us, thoroughly deserved that victory. It was miles better than our Preston performance, which I'm happy with. Alfonso Davies getting man of the match, 9.4, deserved. I feel Mike Wilmers did a lot better than the 6.0. McBurney had an 8.0. Derby lost 2-1 to Ipswich, QPR beat Bristol City 2-0, and Rotherham beat Hull 2-1. I will play Bristol in the next episode, but that's going to be it for now. If you enjoyed, it would be much appreciated if you could like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode.